No, man, just hard times. Just, you know, I was in a bad situation, and I've always liked the comedy, and it was like one of those things where I had nothing else to do, and so I started writing about my life, and that's, I kind of got through on stage. Like, I never even planned it. I kind of got through on stage, and I was funny, and the rest is history. I'm here. It was crazy. My mom was there, and I didn't even know I was going to go on stage. And a guy just kind of like, I had been lying, said I was a comedian for the longest. So a guy didn't show up, and another guy was like, hey, man, put him on stage. They threw me on stage. And, you know, it was really funny. It's like, but the next six times after that was bad. But the first time was good. Tambourine just came out. I like all the Dave Chappelle Netflix specials. I like stuff like that, like Bill Bellamy, stuff like that. Like I like the newer kind of stuff, like the Eddie Murphys and Richard Pryor's. I mean, they good, but I like newer stuff, you know, that's coming out. Martin. I'm a Martin guy. I'm gonna tell you Martin 10 times out of 10. I love this Martin. I never really was into like acting or anything, but if I had to sit down and watch a sitcom, a funny sitcom, it'd be Martin, it'd be Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, you know, stuff, Rock, the old Rock, you know, stuff like that. So I like stuff like that. I'm a criminal justice baby from Bethune-Cookman, so I like a lot of NCIS and you know, Greed and stuff like that. So, in living color. You gotta go in living color. Like, yeah. I'm going with that. I like all the Adam Sandler films, which is crazy. Adam Sandler, Jim Carrey. I like a lot of Jim Carrey. I can't really name anything on top, but I watch him a lot on my on Netflix and Fire Stick. Cat Williams, hands down. Cat, just because I think he's brilliant. As far as his comedy, smart. Like, he tells smart comedy. He's no nonsense type of guy. You know what I'm saying? I just love Cat Williams. Like, Kevin Hart is cool. You know, Dave Chappelle is cool. Chris Rock also. I love to go on tour. Chris Rock, Earthquake, my favorite comedian. I love to get on stage with Earthquake. But as far as like touring, it'd be Cat Williams, hands down. Dave Chappelle, Louis C.K., Chris Rock, Tony Rock, and Earthquake. I just like helping people. I get a lot of phone calls from a lot of up-and-coming comedians as far as like talking about comedy and stuff we go through. So that's the whole purpose of me writing my book. As far as the book, so the title of my book was gonna be "It Takes 10 Years to Be an Overnight Celebrity," but I think we're gonna change it. But films and movies and everything, it never really like crossed my mind. I just want to be on TV, doing stand-up comedy before my mom passed away, so she could see me. That's it. I don't have a real big, you know what I'm saying? And I'm writing a book about this. Like, I don't even think that far. Like, I'm day to day because I don't even know if I'm making the next 5 years. So I deal with stuff day to day. Like, whatever comes, I make plans for this day. Like, if you ask me what I'm doing next week, I probably couldn't even tell you as far as like my plans. I know what shows I have, but I can't tell you no plans I have for the shows. I'm just day to day, but. For the next 5 years, if I had to say something, it'd be the Omaha Comedy Club to put young up-and-coming comedians on that can't get on at the comedy club in the area. I help them because I couldn't get on in my area, so that's my thing, helping dudes. And I think that when you get something from something, you should give back. So that's my way of giving back to what I love to do, which is comedy. I want to give back what I want to get. On Facebook, it's Antwon, A-N-T-W-O-N, Robinson, R-O-B-I-N-S-O-N. On Instagram is the number one, Spunky Robinson. On Twitter is Spunky Robinson. Like, I'm just starting to get into, like, the Dave Chappelle kind of Chris Rock type of coming to where I talk real stuff on stage. Like, if I did my, when you watch me and I do my real clothes, I talk about life and real stuff, what's going on, and just to get better as a person. Whether you're black, white, or indifferent, just be better as a person and as an individual every day you work when you wake up. So that's why I try to inspire people to be better individuals. And, you know, after all the laughs over and the drinking and the eating is done, just, I'm going to be waking up and I'm going to be better because of Spunky Robinson told us to be better. Hey, what's up, man? It's Spunky Robinson, man, from Miami, Florida. I'm just everywhere. You ain't never there. I'm the punchline king. I'm already famous. Y'all just don't know it yet, man. And I'm on it. Y'all gonna visit thecutiepod.com, and that's what's going on right now. The hottest thing going on, not in the city, in the country. Everything gotta start small and they get big. Y'all better catch on now, or you won't be able to catch on to it. Salute to the real, just to the fake.